Community physicians need to know that they exist because they're brand new. So they're first to know that they're available, and then to know the basic themes of the guidelines. And the basic themes, whether a patient has ET, PV, or myelofibrosis, are twofold. Treatment is largely based on risk classification and symptom profiles. So in ET and PV, the risk classification is largely looking at patients, looking for patients who are high risk for thrombosis and treating those appropriately. But the other important theme is that there may be MPN patients, whether they have ET, PV, or myelofibrosis, who are not necessarily high risk patients, but they still can have robust symptoms. So they may be thought to have a more indolent course, but they can certainly be symptomatic. And the point here is, don't observe symptomatic patients. Observation or watchful waiting is useful for asymptomatic patients as long as it's consistent with their preferences.